Jeju-do.
And I can't wait to find out where we're gonna go to.
Are we ready to go, Sam?
Let's hit the road, Jack. I mean, Brian.
So let's go to our sixth trip in Travelers Korean. Let's
go!
Oh, the food's all done and ready.
Sounds good.
Yes, it does. Are you ready to eat?
Mm-hmm.
These are common foods that you can find here in Jeju-do.
Hey, I found this guy outside shivering from the cold, so I said he could eat with us. I hope that's okay.
Well, we do have more than enough, so be our guest.
Oh, thank you so much. And you got a really nice camping car here.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. 이게 뭐예요?
Ah. These are abalone. And in Korean, it's called 전복.
Wow. 이게 뭐예요?
Ah, this is my specialty. This fish right here is called hair tail. And it's seasoned in the traditional Korean way. And we call it 갈치조림.
Nice. Well, do you mind if I take a look around your camping car?
Sure, but we're kind of hungry, so can we start eating?
Oh, don't mind me. Just go ahead.
Alrighty.
Make yourself at home.
Sure.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
So nice, this camping car. Like, everything's... Oh, wow. Look at this. Oh, 이게 뭐예요?
Oh, that's a shirt.
Ah.
Yeah, I can try it on.
This is a shirt.
Look, hello.
이게 뭐예요?
Oh, what's this? Keep looking.
Yep.
Hey, guys.
Hmm?
Is it just me or is it really quiet?
It is kind of quiet.
Wait. Where'd the guy go? He was here a minute ago. Oh my gosh.
Ugh!
The guy? He was a thief?
I brought a thief into our camping car?
What were you thinking? I can't believe Sam brought a thief. He stole everything. My MP3 player, my clothes, my hats, and my wallet. I have no money now.
Hey, Brian, what is this? 이게 뭐예요? 이게 뭐예요?
Let's go over 이게 뭐예요 before we open this. 이게 뭐예요? 이게 뭐예요? We use this expression when we want to ask about something that's at a close range. Now, when we want to ask for something at a certain distance, then we say, 저게 뭐예요? 저게 뭐예요? 저게 뭐예요? Shall we open this now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh!
That guy's so stupid, he left all this stuff!
I've never found or seen a stupid thief like him.
Whoa, look at these pearls!
Actually, this costs more than my MP3 player. I can sell this and get more money.
I know! Buy me a present.
Oh, I can give this to my mom for Mother's Day next year.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this looks perfect for you. Look, the color and everything.
No, I like this one. I like this one. Pearls, pearls.
No, that looks better on me.
What are you talking about?
Look. Hey, Deanna, guess what?
What?
I just played Sam in basketball, and I beat him.
Really?
There's nothing I can't do. Hey, what are you doing?
I'm cooking you a meal. If you wait a minute, I'll be ready.
When did you start cooking?
You didn't know?
I thought I was the only one who could cook.
There you go. All done. What do you think?
Wow. You made all this? This looks delicious. 이게 뭐예요?
비빔밥이에요. 비빔밥이에요.
비빔밥이에요. 비빔밥이에요. 비빔밥이에요. In Korea, if you're a tourist, I'm pretty sure you'll try this dish at least once. And it's made of fresh vegetables, good for the body, and spicy red pepper paste. And it's very delicious.
Other than bibimbap, there are a lot of dishes made from red pepper paste, including my favorite, 떡볶이. 떡볶이예요. Which is made from rice cakes and red pepper paste. 떡볶이예요.
Can you tell the difference? 비빔밥. 비빔밥. In words like 비빔밥, the piup sound at the end is what we call a consonant ending. And with 비빔밥이에요, we put 이에요 with this ending, and we get 비빔밥이에요. 비빔밥이에요. 비빔밥이에요.
In words like 떡볶이, 떡볶이, without a consonant ending, we add 예요, 예요. So we would get 떡볶이예요, 떡볶이예요. 떡볶이예요.
비빔밥.
이에요.
떡볶이.
예요.
비빔밥이에요.
떡볶이예요.
비빔밥이에요.
떡볶이예요.
Okay, Brian and Deanna, we're now at our final destination here in Jeju-do. Now remember to have fun out there, guys.
Deanna?
Yeah?
What is that on your head?
It's a hat.
What kind of a hat is that?
It's for the quiz today. Can you guess?
Are there horses where we're going today?
Was it that easy?
Well, I mean, it gave it away with a hat.
Well, they're not just any kind of horse.
Then, are you talking about the ponies that are bred here in Jeju-do?
Crap, Brian, you're really good.
There's nothing I can't do.
If you look outside the window, you'll be able to see them.
I don't see anything.
Look over there. Look carefully. Anyone who visits Jeju needs to try this. Horseback riding. Korea's own horse breed, or pony, has been around for 1,000 years in Jeju. It's called a pony.
Hey! Hey!
Ponies are bred in harsh climates on Jeju Island, and they can eat almost anything. They are ponies, but they are easy to train and take care of. They were Korean thoroughbreds.
Jeju 말은 거의 뭐 예전에 보면은 명마들은 거의 국가의 헌납이 됐죠. 임금이나 장군들, 명장수들.
These ponies, being Korean thoroughbreds, have shorter legs than others, a strangely long mane, and a thick bundle of tail hair. But they are known more for their calm, nice characteristics. At ponies' riding ranges, you can see amazing tricks performed by the trainers. Stunts and showmanship. As long as the pony and the trainer get along well, 10 or more tricks aren't a problem. Wow, I wish I can do that. Well-trained ponies are now the mascot of Jeju Island and also the ambassadors of tourist attractions.
예, 안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 예, 반갑습니다.
오른손으로 이
Because they are so docile, many tourists in Jeju make sure they go horseback riding. It's a must-do for visitors to Jeju Island. Riding the traditional pony is like riding the spirit of Jeju Island.
처음에 무서웠는데 타니까 재밌고 그 무섭지도 않고 되게 좋네요.
Galloping along the fields of Jeju, standing strong against winds and rain. 조랑말.
Let me tell you the directions to find the traditional farm where you can see Jeju ponies. Now, if you want to rent a car out of the airport, take highway number 97 and you'll find the farm on your right-hand side. Remember these directions and you'll have a great day with these cute Jeju ponies.
Today we learned about things that we want to know what they are and how to use them. 이게 뭐예요? 이게 뭐예요? 저게 뭐예요? 저게 뭐예요? 비빔밥이에요. 비빔밥이에요. Today we also learned if it has a consonant ending, we use 이에요. 이에요. And if it doesn't have a consonant ending, then we use 예요. 예요. Don't forget this rule. 이게 뭐예요? 비빔밥이에요. So Deanna, mm-hmm. how was our last day on Jeju-do?
It was so much fun. I already want to come back.
Right? Mm-hmm. But our next trips are going to be just as unforgettable. So we'll see you soon next time. But before then, Sam.
People, don't forget to stop by our website and give us a shout out at www.arirang.co.kr.
Then we'll see you again soon.
또 만나요!